BJP MLA Michael Lobo is not happy with his party government reducing GST on several items. He is asking for more. Literally, no GST on cement. And not for the builders, only for the poor people. He claims that this would bring Achhe Din for the poor people who are struggling to build concrete houses. Deputy Speaker Michael Lobo is a hotelier and also a builder. Cement is presently charged with 28%. The builder turned politician doesn't mind GST charged for the builders at 18-20%, but not for the poor people who are struggling all over India to build a proper pakka house. He thus plans to write to the Prime Minister Narendra Modi in this regard.
Aaj hum anek patra bharayta Prime Minister of India and Finance Minister of India ki GST on cement has to be reduced immediately. जो सर्वसामान्य मनीस चिंता की आपले खोप आपण खोपीन रावता मातयेचे घरान रावता तो आपण जेन्ना घर बांदूंक वयता तो एक एक पारेत बांदता. गरीब मनीस जो 7,000-8,000 जोडटा म्हयन्यांक तो सेव करता पयशे आनी दोत्ता वर्साक एकदां एक पारेत काडटा मातयेची आनी एक पारेत फातरांनी बांदता आनी ताका प्लास्टर करता. दुसरे वर्सा दुसरी पारेत बांदता. तिसरे वर्सा तिसरी पारेत बांदता. चवथे वर्सा फुडल्यान बांदता ताका बाल्कनी करता आनी ताका जमनीक काँक्रीट घालता. अशें आमची इंडिया आसा. गरीब लोकांक 28% कोण जर तर 1,00,000 घराची 5,00,000 घराक मोडटा लोन काडून मोडटा आनी तितून 1,00,000 शिमी टिकती घेता तितून 28,000 GST भरची पडटा. इन शॉर्ट आय एम व्हेरी मच कॉन्फिडंट दॅट द ऑनरेबल प्रायम मिनिस्टर, the finance minister and the GST council will look into this matter positively, thinking about the common man, thinking about the poor man, thinking about the sarva samanya munis going so aam aadmi manta ami dekha to kitle paisa jotta. He only earns so much. He saves his money to build one wall of his house in a year.
Union Minister for Ayush Shripad Naik also feels that Michael has made a valid point. He would also pursue his demand.
जे मायकल बाबान जो कितें प्रपोजल घातला तो प्रपोजल योग्य आसा. तो सामान्य मनशाक जर आमी हें दितले तांकां त्रास कमी करतले जाल्यार ती गोश्ट जावंक जाय म्हणून ताजेर म्हजे वतीन हांव प्रयत्न निश्चितपणे करतलो.
आ रिपोर्टर संदीप कामुलकर फ्रॉम कलंगूट.